35.
Okay.
40. And your change to be that'd be above 50.
So your silver had temp to be above 100.
100?
100, 110. So you want to watch this a little bit before you go above your 1,000. Okay? So you ready? You want to write some stuff down? You're excited?
Thank you.
engine change, prop change, prop governor change. I might be missing one. You gotta do a power run, and you'll get to see one because they change a carburetor on four. I don't like doing them. It's bad for the engine because we're on the ground. Our paperwork says we have to do it. For me, 30 inches tells you all you need to tell, and I would like to get rid of the power run. It's detrimental to the engine. The R2800 needs lots of airflow on a high RPM. Ready, sir?
These are what the patterns can or look like sometimes.
something we see the most is this. It's a short secondary. We call this part right here, the way it comes down, the ski slope. So if that pattern shows a ski slope, but
it's not normal, it's a semi.
Partially shorted. Down left side.
Right side was good, right?
Right side was good. Perfect, I'm chilly.
So is that selecting between cylinders?
Yes.
Okay.
And left and right.
Alright.
So, on the ignition system, the left distributor fires all of the rear spark plugs. The right distributor does all of the front spark plugs. Okay? So, when I first got here, they told me a little say, when you and your boys go to the strip club, you want to sit right up front and you don't want to be left behind. I don't know if that helps.
Right up front, left behind.
Yeah.
Alright.
Taking up number three, two, I mean number two.